that's a gentle way of putting it compared to yesterday, where we had wind gusts over 30 miles an hour at Berkeley from Hopkins Airport, and we were gusting over 25. Very spotty, renegade, very light rain showers were showing up on Storm Fox earlier this morning. Looks like things have dried out for the most part. East Lake's 56. Painesville is currently 52 degrees as you go inland, as is often the case most of the time. It's the case. Temperatures cool. Cuyahoga Falls, 45. Strongsville, Ravenna, both at 47 degrees. North Olmsted and Solon, both 45. Medford, 49. Willoughby, 55. Canton, a double tour. Boy, this really tells the story, doesn't it? Cloud cover early last night, lasting through the